Are we almost there, Stripes? Yeah, we're almost there. Just a little bit further. Come on, Stella. We've been walking for hours. Are we here now? Yeah, we're here. Do you have anything to eat? I'm a little hungry. Yeah, totally. I have a rabbit. I'll go get it. Got it. Here it is. Is this okay? Will it do? Yeah, this will do. Did you hunt it? Yeah, it's fresh. I just got it a couple days ago. Mind if I have a couple bites now, right? Sure, it's okay. You can have some. Thanks. Hey, Stella. Yes, right? You don't mind me asking? How'd you get here? It's a long story, but when I was younger, I lived in a kennel. It's a dark, cool place. It's not a good place. All there was me was my mother and my brother. My brother was adopted, but I wasn't. But one day a nice old lady came. She adopted me. She was a grandma. She was the best. We used to go on walks on the beach and everything. And we'd go to family parties. Well, then what happened? It seems like you had a perfect life. Yeah, I did. But one day, she passed away. Oh no, is that why you ran away? No. There's a different reason. When I was, well, a small pup, she'd take me to parties and stuff. Don't get me wrong, I loved everyone there. This one girl, she was so mean to me. Like whenever the old lady, her name was Josie, every time she was around, like, she would be nice to me, but every time she wasn't, she'd slap me and stuff. So when she passed, in her will it said to give me to her. I did not like it. At first I tried fitting in, but she just didn't like me very much. The only place I felt safe was the dog park with my friends. So I guess I couldn't take it anymore and I just ran away. And I got chased by wolves and now I'm here.
Wait, you got chased by wolves? How many?
Only three. What's the big deal about that? But was the alpha there with them? Yeah, the white one was there. The white one's not the alpha. The big one is.
Oh, are they married or something? No, silly, they're brother and sister. Oh, I get it.
He's the alpha. There's a bunch more wolves. He's probably either out on a hunting party, or he's probably going to check if the nearby wolves are trying to invade. Oh, but how do you know all this stuff? First came here, they invited me to stay with them. They're actually very nice. They probably just thought you were another wolf. Oh, well then why didn't you stay with them? Well, it's kind of because I kind of wanted to be on my own, you know? Yeah, I get what you're saying. Come on, let's eat.
We've been walking for hours, guys. Can't we just take a break?
Not if we're gonna find Stella. Yeah, Flame, you're right. We can't take a rest now, Lucky, when we're this close. He's such a big baby, Lucky. Come on, we have to find Stella. Guys, the only reason why I'm complaining is because my legs are much shorter than yours. So you guys should be thankful that you have long legs. Whatever, Lucky. Come on, let's just keep going. Fine. I'm kind of hungry. Always hungry, Pluto. Pluto's right. I'm kind of hungry too. What about you, Flame?
Yeah, I'm hungry too.
Hey, you guys smell that? I smell rabbit. Oh, good. Let's go get it. Come on, guys. There it is, guys. Let's go get it.
So, what's the plan?
Yeah,
what is the plan? Okay, I'll go left, Flame. You go right. Lucky, you go, the other direction. And then Pluto, you go the other direction. Got it, guys?
Yep, I got it. Now let's go hunt. I'm hungry, for crying out louds.
Lucky, on the count of three, I'm gonna pounce on it. One, two, three! I think it's dead. Let's eat. I'm hungry.
Hey, bro. Got a little something on your face.
Oh, thanks, Pluto. Is it gone?
Yep, it's gone.
Alright, guys. Let's eat. I'm starving.
Whoa.
I've tasted rabbit in like Purina, like puppy chow or something, but it's not this good. Yeah, I've had it in Blue Buffalo before.
It's good.
Does anyone have the feeling that we're being watched by something? Yeah, I have that feeling too. Oh god, they spotted me. Rabbit claw, rabbit claw. What sunburst? Did you find something? Yeah, rabbit claw. They're here. Excellent. Master will be pleased. Come on, let's go. Okay.